7 things which can tell you about your anger. Guys, everybody has some kind of anger, and you know that anger is one of the biggest concern of a lot of human beings, because anger causes a lot of stress in their body, and because of that stress they are prone to have a lot of diseases in their life. So today in this video you are going to have insight about your own handwriting and how to find all those anger in your mindset. It is very necessary for you all to know that you are genuinely tend to get angry and you have anger issues. So today's video will show you how many types of anger can be seen in the handwriting. There are plenty of more. We are covering approximately 7 in this particular video. So guys, watch the rest of the video and know about how angry you are. We are going to discuss 7 things which will tell you about your anger from your handwriting. Guys, the first thing is slashing. You might have seen this kind of slashes everywhere in the handwriting. The slashes are like, so this is the first thing, slashing. This slashing tells us that this person is very, very angry and can get angry at any moment of the time. See, expression of anger is a different thing, but being angry or having that kind of mindset of anger is a different thing. So slashing indicates angriness, and this slashing can be observed at various places. For example, it can come in the eye, it can come in the eye dotting, it can come in the teeth, it can come in the L. So there are various types of slash in the handwriting, and that can be in various types of letters as well. And this slashing indicates that you have a lot of anger inside you. Now the second thing is hook, left side hook. A, D, C. G. So you might observe there is a hook inside every letter from the left side. So this hook shows that you have a lot of anger inside you. This is the second trait from in the handwriting which tells you that you are angry. You have anger. Now the third one is right side hook. For example, if you are writing O, so if you have a tendency to go inside from the right side, this also shows that you have the anger. So this is one of the traits of handwriting wherein it's easy for you to come to know that this person is angry. Now the fourth one is fourth thing is squeezed S. See, this is one kind of S, this is one kind of S. So if you observe this S and this S, what do you observe is this S has lot of width, and whereas this S is squeezed. So if you have squeezed S, this also shows that you have anger inside you. Now the fifth thing is F slant. Fifth, F slant. F slant means the slant which goes backward. If somebody is writing this kind of thing, these kind of people also have a lot of anger bolted in them. They are angry most of the time. The moment their slant goes backward, This backward slant shows that this person is angry. And this, he may not express anger, but this person is surely has anger. Now the sixth is drifting left margin. Sixth is drifting left margin. If somebody is writing, let's assume this is a page and this person is writing from here, and while writing he goes like this, you know, wherein he is moving away from the place B where he started. This you must observe on the blank page. The moment the margin is drifting from the left side, you know, this also shows that this person has a lot of anger. And the seventh one is e-closed. The seventh one is e-closed. This is one type of e, this is another type of e, and this is a different kind of e. Where if you observe this e, the e is completely closed. There is no opening in the e. If you find this kind of e in the handwriting, it also shows that this person is angry. So guys, today you got to know about how you can identify anger from seven different strokes in the handwriting. Similar videos we are going to produce, where we are having a lot of other lists, wherein we will show how to identify seven signs of a generous people from handwriting. So in our next video, we are going to discuss seven things of generous people from the handwriting. Thank you very much for watching this, guys. If you want to know something peculiar about handwriting, please comment below. This is our channel wherein we are discussing a lot of things regarding handwriting, signatures and logos. And thank you very much for watching. Do subscribe and click on the bell icon to get regular updates. Thank you very much, guys.